devastating fan spell by Dr. Pepper.
Whoa! That was past interference!
That's it! Season's over.
I'll throw my car! See?
I can't watch this.
Every year I fall from preseason hype!
I need all this for you!
Don't win the first play, guys.
Hey guys, that was the first play of the game.
Maybe we overreacted.
Dr. Pepper, the one fans deserve.
Don, I want more Husker games. I don't want to have it end on Friday. We gotta win. We gotta win.
Yeah.
I don't wanna. I want a bowl game. I don't want to have to stay home for the holidays again.
Why?
I want the Huskers to win a bowl game.
Since 2016.
I know.
Well, but that's for the Huskers.
Yeah, I hope so. March, right?
Since 2014.
Yeah.
They haven't lost a game yet. Right, Dad?
Oh, jeez.
That was close.
Oh, yay!
Yeah.
We're ahead.
Yeah.
Everybody's winded. Tominaga's got his arms on his hips.
Yep.
Second win. They're not getting down the floor as much. They were on defense. Yeah, but he can't shoot free throws. Jeez, that's way short. Get the rebound, guys. Darn it.
It got stuck.
Actually, discovered it was cash back on debit to everyone.
Everybody?
Everyone. Buddy, if you could just...
What about Debbie John? All those years that I couldn't find my bike, it was in her garage. Like, she gets it.
If she has discovered cashback debit, then yeah.
Introducing Discover Cashback Debit, a checking account with cashback for everyone.
Well, the new iPhone 15. With that amazing camera, I'll be sharing pics from this one.
You do not want to see yourself skating.
You look like a marshmallow.
Join T-Mobile and get 4 new iPhone 15s on us and 4 lines of unlimited for $25 a line.
Shop now and save big on the gifts they really want. Take up to 40% off store-wide during the Black Friday sale. And celebrate the season at Zales.
Marathon knows that fans are the true co-pilot of any team. Through the good and the bad, you support your team through every season. So for every grill master, all-star athlete, and face paint fixer, know that Marathon is here to keep you and your team fueled on and off the field. Wherever the game takes you, Marathon is by your side, because we're driven together.
Hey, Brad, you know that Nationwide is more than an insurance company?
Mm-hmm.
We're America's largest financial service company. Could we get that to solve, like, business, like retirement, or Nationwide's there to protect? Maybe leave the songs to me, but I'm the one with three grannies. I'm kind of the jingle guy. I'm
not sure I agree with that.
I'm not sure I like your hat.
Well, it would never fit on you.
It never fit on you.
Back in Lincoln, where Duquesne has the 3 points.
Gonzaga!
Top results in the Big Ten this week. Purdue going through the Maui Invitational with the win over Marquette. Wisconsin on Monday with a good win over Virginia.
Wow, what's the schedule?
In the last 4 years to beat three AP top 15 teams on consecutive days. UConn in 2011 went on and won the national championship.
They're all in that tournament. I wonder how you get invited to that tournament.
It's
like everybody's ranked.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, screw came off on that dunk from Duquesne. Right there. Okay, we're going to need an Allen wrench.
Uh-oh.
All bearings. I was asked if I'm a handyman, but I didn't put the official. Yeah.
I would very much like you to get up on the ladder and just start, you know, putting that together.
Start trying
so
to
we're... Good lord, so they can't play.
They're going to try to solve this thing here. So we may have a bit of a delay. So it came
is it the third bolt down? Is that what we're looking at?
The
bolt
backboard has broken. You're going to see it fall on the dunk. There's going to be a piece missing. Boom. And then there's a little bit of something that falls off
the
floor.
I saw it. It's. But...
You can see it right there. At the bottom of the shot clock, it just sort of drops. And it'll just go right through this shot as it drops through.
There it went.
There's like a little screw or perhaps a nut that was holding that screw up there. But
they broke the backboard. They broke the
You're basket. Fired. Go home. Broke our backboard.
There's nobody open right now. Where are you going?
He's like,
maybe the grocery store, but do you have the parts you need?
It's the parts guy. He has no clue. Doesn't look like he has a clue anyway.
I don't even know where we're going to get that equipment this time of night on the holiday week.
No dunking for the rest of the game on that hoop.
Yeah, there's... The... Let's just all stare and stand and look at it.
Let's take a seat, guys.
That looks like Barney the parts guy.
I'm going to have to go open back up the girls' table.
Oh, Lord. Somebody's going to go up there and take a look.
There we go.
The
ladder is a good sign.
Oh, good Lord. Here comes the ladder. Two guys to carry the ladder.
I hope it doesn't happen with our game.
No doubt, Dolph. What's going on with the... It's broken.
Well, there's no screw there either. What's... Is that a screw missing? I don't know what they're looking at exactly. That's crazy, Dalton.
I hope it doesn't happen with our game that we're going to. Catch some water, through Dad.
Yeah.
Everybody got a rest. Everybody cramp up now.
Just as the game wears on, how much do you worry about it?